in Atlanta.
Let's do it again.
The heart of where Democrats flip Georgia blue.
Elect people that vote for you, vote blue, times two.
Jihan Gary helps get out the vote for January's crucial Senate runoff election.
We can do it again.
You think you can do it again?
I think we can do it again. We're going to give, I think we got a fighting chance. And I know the Republicans are mad as hell. But at the same time, it's a new day.
She did not expect this just 2 years ago.
It was disrespectful. It was absolutely disrespectful.
Gary, like so many other black voters, were angry with what happened to then-gubernatorial candidate Stacey Abrams.
Did it discourage you when she lost in 2018? How did it affect you?
I was pissed.
The Democrat lost the race by 55,000 votes, one marred by allegations of voter suppression, mainly among black voters.
Are you going to go back out and vote January 5th?
Abrams' loss set a wildfire under the grassroots movement she helped build for years, a movement that now turns to the two Senate runoff seats.
Senator David Perdue and John Ossoff, Kelly Loeffler and Raphael Warnock.
Democrats John Ossoff and Reverend Raphael Warnock are running against Republican incumbent Senators David Perdue and Kelly Loeffler in the races that will determine control of the U.S. Senate.
We want to make sure that you are registered to vote.
We have two Senate seats in the state.
Are you planning on voting for the runoff election?
This is Georgia Stand Up, one of several voting rights groups in the state. In the run-up to November, it and other grassroots groups that had worked with Abrams hit the pavement hard, registering new voters, motivating black turnout, and help flip Georgia for the Democrats in the presidential race for the first time in two decades.
I was surprised it took so long, but I wasn't surprised that it happened. And I won't be surprised if what happens in January.
Deborah Scott has been in this fight for nearly 20 years.
We also have Vote Today.
When it comes to Georgia's voting rights, it's black women leading the charge.
Black women leading organizations and organizing and canvassing and phone banking and organizing youth and organizing churches and organizing in every pocket of Georgia.
You gotta print your name and just sign it there.
At this senior center, every worker helping these residents fill out absentee ballot applications is a black woman.
Strong women is behind the Democratic Party.
It's women that are really driving this ground game.
So do you think that black women are the ones who flipped the state of Georgia?
We are the highest demographic in turnout of any other besides white. So I would say yes, we do.